guys rather have 18 pieces of nugget or open TTKC every day?
Action!
Open TTKC.
18 pieces of nugget.
Oh, so nice the place.
Open TTKC every day.
We chose chicken nuggets, then we became a very fat boy.
Like what Ruda said, we'll be fat if you eat 18 nuggets a day. And TTKC like is a very fun place, and I can cook, I can enjoy my free time here lah.
Because we can have so much fun catching hide and seek and playing on the swing.
Because like I don't need 18 nuggets, I can just eat whatever TTKC makes 18 nuggets. So yeah, it's basically the same, but yeah. And yeah, I also like coming to TTKC as it's like a nice community.
Come here and play with a lot of people, and if we're like alone at home and got no one to play with, we can like come down and play with our friends.
A lot of things to do, and sometimes new volunteers come to TTKC, and it's actually pretty fun to meet new people.
You might see of my own like childhood, and I think it's good to have a childhood place for everyone.
Enjoy being here? Yes. I learn something new every day when I work here.
I mean, this place is really like a platform where like relationships, like deep relationships can form, like everybody accepts each other and everyone feels empowered.
I love TTKC so much, and I can communicate with my friends from TTKC as I don't meet them every single day.
I would rather be eating 18 nuggets every month because the nugget is so delicious.
No, I want confirm TTKC. Because very, I can spend time with my friend, I can talk to my friend, I can do anything with my friend. I can talk to teacher, I can know them, I can play chess with you. I at home do what?
That's why you open TTKC every day, so I like to open TTKC every day.
Coming down here, seeing like everybody playing around the playground is like brightens my day, and I like the teachers here. They're very kind and like very like thoughtful, and like they come down here to help us. And yeah, I just like this place. I wouldn't like go to any other community like club here.